sat a patron whose name was McNair, as the barber was trimming his hair.
This new cigarette has the roughest taste yet. Who's got a smooth one to spare?
Then up spoke a fellow named Dave, who just finished having a shave.
Newport, you'll find, is a much smoother kind with a taste about which you will rave.
Oh, smoother Newport, fresher Newport, smoother, more refreshing cigarette.